Hello everyone and welcome back to Hello World. Today I am going to share 5 ways on how to use Canva to make some extra money. This is applicable for both Canva and Canva Pro. Also, I have made a video on how to get Canva Pro for free. There are 2 different videos, one for students and one for non-students. I'll leave a link down in the description. Make sure to check them out if you don't have Canva Pro. Before moving towards the video, please like and subscribe and hit that bell icon so that you will be notified every time we post new videos. Now moving towards the video, since you are searching on how to use Canva to make some money, I am going to assume that you already know the basics of Canva. So here are 5 ways to earn some extra cash from Canva. Number 1, but obvious, sell templates. We know what Canva is famous for. Canva has thousands of beautiful free templates, and on top of that, if you want to customize your design for any occasion, all you have to do is drag and drop. Let's search for resume. And there are so many options already. We can filter them out as we need. Now select the one you like and then start customizing as required. Then you can sell your services on freelancing sites like Upwork, freelancer.com, or you can also create gigs on Fiverr. See, there are so many people who make resumes on so less price. Other templates that you can sell is YouTube thumbnails. Some creators don't have enough time to make their own thumbnail, and they prefer to hire people through other freelancing sites to help them with their thumbnail. And it's pretty easy to customize thumbnail too. I've made videos on that topic too. I'll put a link down in the description. Other than this, you will also be able to find logo templates that you can use and sell them online. Number 2, Printable online stationery. Printables are a nice way to earn some extra money. Daily, monthly, or weekly planner, resume, presentations, CV, calendars, bullet journals, worksheets, and many more. These are all available in Canva for free. Let's take an example of a planner. You just select a planner and then customize it according to your preference or according to how people might like it, and then sell it online. You can sell it on Etsy or Fiverr or other platforms too. All you have to do is make them and share the editable link to your clients so that they can make some changes if they want, or give them the PDF or SVG or whatever format they prefer. You can always change the format of your files in Canva when you download them. Number 3, print on demand, dropshipping. Dropshipping is very popular these days, and there are so many sites that are very popular for selling print on demand t-shirts like Redbubble, Printify, Printful, Shopify, Depop, and many more. And there is always Amazon. Now the best part is that these designs for print on demand are available free on Canva. Let's search for t-shirts. Let's choose any one for now. You can resize the canvas if you want, customize according to your liking, and then when you download, make sure that you download it with transparent background. The plus point is that you can use this design not only on t-shirt but also on cup, bags, mask, hoodie, pillowcase, notebook, mobile covers, so basically everything. And then sell these products on the print on demand websites. A tip, don't just sell on any one of the website, instead make accounts on at least 2 or 3 of them and then list them on all of them. Obviously, keep Amazon at your top list, but since it's too difficult to get accepted on Amazon, list your designs on other sites too. Number 4, YouTube intros, outros, banners. We know how important YouTube intro and outro is, and most of the people with YouTube channel might not know how to make the intros and outros for their channel. And trust me, you will find so many people who are willing to pay your worth for their YouTube intros, and it's not even difficult to make YouTube intros. I will obviously not start explaining how to make YouTube intro in this video because the video will be too long. I've made a separate video on that topic. I'll share a link down in the description. Make sure to check it out. You will also be able to make YouTube banners from Canva. Number 5, social media posts and card designs. So many people are hiring their social media managers since they cannot keep up with everything all the time alone. And Canva has so many templates for social media posts that you can use. And the best part is it is customizable and very easy to use. Let's try and search for Instagram posts. See so many free templates. You can use these free-made templates and sell your services online. This way, you won't need to learn anything and work easily. Other templates on Canva that is very useful are card designs, like wedding cards, birthday cards, business cards, thank you cards, and so many more. And these are the 5 ways from how you can earn some extra cash from Canva. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, please leave a like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon so that you will be notified every time I post new videos. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next Sunday.